Okay, we are going to think about things that we're always looking for. Okay? Like your jacket, your keys, your sunglasses or glasses, your purse or wallet, your shoes, your iPod, your earbuds. Just think of things that you scramble for in the morning when you're leaving the house. Now, I want you to make a place for each of those things. And here are some ideas. A hook for the keys right by the door that you use most often when you enter your home. So when you get home, before you do anything with those keys, they go on that hook. They don't leave your hand unless they're on that hook. And now get a hook for the back of your bedroom door and put your purse on that so that when it leaves your hand, it's where it goes. If it is your wallet that you need a place for, get a small basket and put it on your dresser and put it in that. And then this way, at the end of the day, if you have things that you remove from your pockets at night, then it goes, all of those things go in there. Now you can also do this. Get a decorative bowl or basket and place it by your front door or by on a table by your entranceway. If you don't have a table by your entranceway, then just put a decorative bowl somewhere in your house and put your iPod, your earbuds, your sunglasses in there, all of those little things that you look for when you leave the house. If they get out of your hand in the house, then they get released in that bowl. Now, this is going to sound like, well, duh, but you know that all the great baseball players, they practice fundamentals every day. That's how they stay great. Hang up your jacket and put away your shoes. I know that it's been a habit to put your jacket on the back of a chair and kick your shoes off underneath the table or by the couch. Right now, today, make it a conscious habit to put your shoes away instead. If they're to leave your hands or your feet, then things go where they belong, all right? I'm telling you that the time saved and the aggravation avoided by doing this one particular habit is absolutely worth its weight in gold. I'm still so happy when I go for my keys and they're right there on the hook. It's fabulous. My name is Kathy Roberts. I'm the Tidy Tutor.